dread Thanksgiving because you'd rather not roast a whole turkey? We hear you. This turkey and stuffing casserole recipe ingeniously combines two Thanksgiving favorites in one dish. Simply melt butter in a large skillet and cook the vegetable mixture until the onion and celery are softened and the garlic is intoxicatingly fragrant. Add the fresh herbs, bacon bits, and cubes of French bread, stirring everything to combine. Pour in chicken bouillon over the stuffing mixture and toss to moisten the bread. Transfer the stuffing to a large casserole dish and set aside. And now for the turkey. Cut up turkey pieces with the skin on and bone in are a turkey lover's dream come true. Rub 6 pounds of skin on, bone in turkey pieces with olive oil, then season with salt and pepper. Arrange the turkey pieces on top of the stuffing in the casserole dish. Place the turkey and stuffing casserole in the oven and walk away. Garnish the casserole with fresh herbs and use a big spoon to dish out juicy pieces of turkey laid on top of an irresistibly tasty stuffing.